Dear students, next screw catch problem. This question. See the question. A screw has 20 threads in 1 centimeter and its head scale has 50 division. So find pitch value and least count of the given screw catch. Okay. Let's see the question now. Listen students, so you know very well the screw catch diagram. You know here the head scale, this is the pitch scale. Okay, it is made up of one cylinder. So inside the cylinder the screw is there. Okay, so that screw diagram only given here. Now I'm going to focus this screw. If you focus this screw, this is like that. One second. So this is that screw. So for example, let us take one screw like this. You know, ordinary screw, you know. Okay. This is a screw. Okay. So in the screw, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, like that some wounded lines are there. Okay, so that is known as thread. That is the meaning of thread. Okay, so ordinary screw, okay, without this line, this is like a nail only. Okay, so with this line we called as that is a screw. So that structure only is given here. So by using this idea, we are going to find the pitch value first. Now we can enter the question. I'll read the question one more time. A screw has 20 threads in 1 centimeter. 20 threads in 1 centimeter. First I write the given value. So it is like a screw. Okay. So in the screw 20 threads, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that how many lines are there? That is a 20 threads. So this one 20 threads. Okay, so it is wounded on 1 centimeter. So it is 1 centimeter. So this length is 1 centimeter. So in this situation we are going to find the pitch first. Okay, so let us imagine this is like a screw. Okay, it is present in the in the screw catch. Okay, so already you know the screw catch structure. In the screw catch structure, inside the pitch scale one screw is there. So like that you can imagine. Okay, so now I can find the pitch value first. So pitch value, that is totally 1 centimeter, is number of wounded threads is 20. So that is 20. So 1 divided by 20. So for easily I can write 1 centimeter divided by 20, we can write as 2 into 10. So 1 by 2 we can write as 0.5. Divide by 10 is there. Again centimeter is there. Centimeter is there. Okay, so 0.5, 1 by 10, divide by 10, you know, then divide by 10 moving numerator, 10 power minus 1 centimeter. So 0.5 into 10 power minus 1 into centimeter, how we can write 10 power minus 2 meter. So 0.5 into 10 power minus 1, 10 power minus 2, we can write 10 power minus 3 meter. So 0.5, 10 power minus 3 meter is nothing but millimeter. So this is that pitch value of given screw gauge. Next, easily we can find the least count of the given screw gauge. Least count, you know, that is pitch value divided by number of head scale division. Number of head scale division. So here the number of hit scale division is given, 50 division in the question. Okay, pitch value now only we found, that is 0.5 millimeter. So this also we can write 0.1 divided by 10 millimeter. So 0.1 divided by 10 we can write 0.01. 0.1 divided by 10 we can write 0.01 millimeter. So this is the least count of given screw gauge. Okay, I hope you understand this question.